and in the midst of all these troubles and the